for the following counties, Clearfield and Northern Clinton. Winter storm warning in effect until 1 p.m. Tuesday. What? Heavy mixed precipitation. Additional snow and sleet accumulations of 2 to 3 inches and ice accumulations of 1/10 to 3/10 of an inch. Most of the accumulation will be sleet followed by freezing rain. Where? Northern Clinton, Clearfield, Northern Center, Northern Lycoming and Sullivan counties. When? Until 1 p.m. Tuesday. Impacts, power outages and tree damage are likely due to the ice. Travel could be nearly impossible. The hazardous conditions could impact the morning commute. Additional details, as precipitation moves in this evening, it will start as snow mix with sleet before 10 p.m., and then to a long period of sleet and freezing rain which will last for much of the rest of the night. The Pennsylvania Department of Transportation and Pennsylvania Turnpike Commission strongly encourage motorists to heed all travel restrictions and delay unnecessary travel as significant winter weather conditions will make travel very hazardous. Call 511 or visit www.511pa.com for the latest travel, roadway and traffic conditions. To report snow or ice, post to the National Weather Service State College Facebook page, use Twitter at NWS State College, or visit weather.gov/ctp.